The parents of 17-year-old Kendrick Johnson believe he was murdered, the crime covered up. Police call it an accident, saying Kendrick crawled into a rolled-up gym mat reaching for a shoe, got stuck, and suffocated. Newly released surveillance video doesn't provide many answers. A video from 36 cameras in and around the gym at Launce High School in Valdosta, Georgia. Only this video is blurry. It's also the only video that shows the gym mats in the upper left-hand corner of your screen where Kendrick's body was found.
Just the fact that this one videotape is blurry, you know, Attorney King and I, we are very troubled by that. This videotape seems to tell us that the truth has not come out yet, almost as if something was done with this one video to help conceal the truth.
Here's more video from that same camera. It's just a 12-second clip after someone turns on a light in the gym and enters the frame. The video stops here. CNN joined the legal action filed by Kendrick's family in order to get these videos, but the footage raises more questions than it answers. In this clip, for instance, Kendrick Johnson is seen walking into view. He then starts to jog or run out of view, and the next images captured by the camera show other students. Another clip shows an even briefer view of Kendrick, walking into view on the right, then seeming to run out on the left. Again, the footage then skips ahead. There are no timestamps to provide any context, but the school and the sheriff's office have said this is the unedited, raw footage. I'm Andrew Spencer, reporting.